Today we're explaining everything around the Galaxy Girl skin and how to participate in the Galaxy Cup. It's going to clear up all confusion. So as always, tap that subscribe button to keep yourself up to date with everything going on inside of the Fortnite news world. Tap that like button if you want this Galaxy Girl outfit. And if you don't know, I stream every single day over on twitch.tv/mills. So come on over and shoot me a little follow. Thank you. All right, guys. So let's get explaining everything. So if you guys don't know, over the past couple of weeks, I've been talking with you guys regarding the Galaxy Girl skin that was recently leaked by the Fortnite files. And today, Fortnite and Samsung have officially made a post. Let's take a look. On July 25th and the 26th, master your Fortnite Galaxy and join Galaxy owners in a Fortnite exclusive tournament for a chance to win an all new outfit and wrap before anybody else. As you guys can see right here, the Galaxy Scout outfit. Take a little look. Now, there's a lot of controversy around this skin, and I want to hear it down below. Are you a fan or are you not a fan? Is it cop or drop? Let me know down below in the comments. For me, it's definitely a cop. Now, I understand why people are annoyed, because obviously with the hair and stuff, it looks a little bit strange because we've never really seen this type of skin. But then again, guys, Fortnite have made that extra effort than rather just, you know, reskinning Ramirez or obviously the typical default skins. They've actually went out of their way to make us a brand new full skin. And I think that's good, because obviously if we take a look at the actual Galaxy skin, the male version, that is literally just a reskin of a default, and we were happy with that. But this one's even better, in my opinion. Yes, the hair is meh, but hey, what we're gonna do at the end of the day. But it looks unbelievable, and I cannot wait to pick this skin up. And as you heard there, the Star Scout wrap is also going to be coming along with her. We actually don't have a photo of it just yet, but as you guys can see right here, thanks to my good friend Pine, he actually indeed made a possible concept just by taking the colors from the actual Galaxy Scout outfit and remaking it into a wrap. This could be something very, very similar. And I'd bet money on it that it's super similar. So as you heard there, we can unlock this outfit and that wrap just by participating in this Galaxy Cup for completely free. Seriously. However, it's also going to be arriving to the item shop. I'll talk more about that in just a second, but here's how to participate and be up for the chance of getting this wrap and this outfit. So here's how. The Galaxy competition is going to be open to everybody who actually owns an Android device, which does indeed support Fortnite. So by the looks of it, you don't have to have a Samsung device. You can have a OnePlus device, a Huawei device. I don't even know any Android device. It does not have to be just Samsung. Like for me, I've got a OnePlus 7 Pro. I should indeed be able to use it because it's Android, as Fortnite clearly state here. You also need to have two-factor authentication on, which obviously most people do by now. So in order to earn the Galaxy Scout outfit, obviously the Galaxy Girl, you do indeed have to be a top performing player from each day. Of course, there's 2 days, as you guys saw, the 25th and the 26th. So on each of those days, you do indeed have to place in this list right here. So in Europe, top 10,000, NA West, you guys can see all of them right here. As long as you place in that top amount, you will indeed unlock this outfit, which is crazy because it looks super, super easy to do. And I'm definitely going to make sure I unlock it early for you guys. However, if you think you'd struggle with this, well, fear not, we will indeed be able to unlock the Star Scout wrap, aka the Galaxy wrap, which yet again, we still don't have a proper official image of, but it might look something similar like this. All you guys need to do to unlock this Star Scout wrap is indeed play a minimum of 5 games. You don't even have to get any placement, but as long as you guys play at least 5 games, you will indeed receive this wrap, which is great. And thank you so much to Fortnite for doing that. Now, don't worry, guys. These items will indeed be coming to the item shop. Yes, this Galaxy Scout outfit and the Star Scout wrap is going to come to the shop. As you can see right here, Fortnite do indeed confirm it. So don't worry if you don't get the chance to obviously participate in this. It will be arriving at a later date inside of the item shop. It's not confirmed on the date just yet, but I'd guess probably a couple of weeks just after. And that's everything you need to know. But of course, in order to participate, all you guys need to do is on the 25th and the 26th, all you guys need to do is boot up your Fortnite, head on over right here to the compete tab on obviously the Android device that you're playing on. Make sure it obviously is a supported device. If it runs Fortnite, it's a supported device essentially. And then right here on those days, you will indeed see the Galaxy Cup right here with this background image. Take a little look, man. Gonna be so exciting, boys. Some extra news for you guys today is that tomorrow we should indeed be getting the 13.30 update. And with this, we'll be seeing the arrival of the cars, as well as our first look at this Galaxy wrap officially, and probably the Galaxy outfit itself. Probably gonna see some map changes, some brand new cosmetics, as we always do. I'll be posting a video tomorrow morning going over everything in a new update. So make sure to tune in for that. Make sure your notification bell is on right here and that you are following me on as many social platforms as possible. Twitter, Instagram, Twitch, everything, guys, all linked down below. If you guys don't know, the Galaxy skin basically kickstarted my channel a lot. It helped me a lot, and it's crazy to see Fortnite continuing the whole saga with the Galaxy outfits, and I'm just a huge fan of them. They're just amazing Fortnite outfits, and it's so cool the fact we can grab this for free as well. But guys, that is everything you guys need to know regarding the whole outfit. Let me know down below, of course, if you guys are or are not a fan of this outfit. I think it's really, really nice. Leave a comment also what device you have, and if you got any questions, leave them down below and I'll try my best to answer them. Tap that subscribe button to keep yourself up to date with everything going on inside of the Fortnite world. As I say, guys, I stream every single day over on twitch.tv/mills. Customs every day, zone wars, everything. It's a ton of fun, so shoot me a follow if you guys ever want some more content from your boy. Follow me on TikTok as well. I've been posting a ton of stuff over there. The link is down below. But guys, I will see you all in the next one. Peace.